I'm on the move.
I hear ya.
I already told you, we don't have any ammo. I mean, Christ, we're already down to killing zombies with 2x4s.
Yeah, that's real heartbreaking. Thing is, that doesn't change our bottom line.
But I don't have any!
I'm not interested in your excuses. You got 2 days! Oh, and in case you were wondering, we do have ammo.
Perfect. What the hell was I thinking?
Everything okay?
What? Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay, just a word of advice. Job Wilkerson ever offers you anything on credit, you run for the hills like your ass is on fire.
Yeah, I got that impression. Come on, follow me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Come on, you're carrying this.
This is,
Just follow me. And stay close. I'd rather you didn't get eaten.
What the hell is this?
The rest of the ammo you're owed. That should clear the debt.
Well, you boys didn't have a bullet to your name. This is from your stock, isn't it?
Don't be an idiot. Why would it be from their stock?
Does it clear the debt or not?
Yeah, bullets are bullets. Don't much care where they came from. You can tell your sweethearts their debt's settled.
The hell'd you do that for?
I don't even know what to say. Thank you doesn't really cover it, does it?
Forget about it. You'd have done the same for us.
Well, yeah, I guess, but I mean, you couldn't really have known that.
It takes hordes a while to congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyways.
How are things on the home front?
New report from our scouts.
I got a horde on the move.
You gonna be okay?
I think we're okay. Sending you the location now.